It's their last fair week. So let's make this one count.
Sarah's missing. What do you mean missing? We literally just saw them earlier. They're probably doing their own thing. And
no, she's missing. The lights started flickering. All of a sudden, they turned off. And she was gone as soon as the lights were back up.
They're probably fine. Knowing Casera, I'm sure we would send them an email using the amazing MoreauCatholic.org emails we were all provided, and they respond.
No, Andrew, you don't understand.
And here's one family special.
You guys were ordering ice cream?
Actually, we didn't.
Don't you know? Didn't you see the commercial? If you and up to three other people finish this ice cream in 2 minutes, then you get it for free.
But we didn't even order it, so why would we even...
Wait a second. You're one person short. I see you guys normally with a fourth person. Where'd they go?
We don't talk to her.
No, I told you. They're missing. We need to find them.
And I told you, we're not going to look for them. They're fine.
Look, I don't know what's going on, but this ice cream is called the Family Special. You need to finish this ice cream as a family. And right now, you're one family member short. Whatever argument you're having right now, you need to go and fix, because you're a family.
I think he's got a point. Maybe there really is something wrong. And I know we're like fighting right now with her, but we should at least check up on her, just to make sure.
I'm not so sure. This whole family thing hasn't convinced me yet.
Hey, so, what do you have planned for the next advisory?
Oh, I'm gonna have them do this new workout where it's a time circuit and they have to move through each exercise. I'm gonna call it the family move. And then they're gonna do this 5 times so that they really understand the importance of family.
Are you convinced now?
You're right. That sounds very Marian mindset. We need to make sure they're okay. Let's go.
Wait, you gotta pay for that ice cream.
We never ordered it!
Flickering biotech. Casera started acting really weird. The lights turned off, and when they turned back on, she was gone?
Yeah, she's not even in the main building.
Everywhere in Garen. No sight.
I'm getting worried about her. This is so not Poppers.
No, yeah, you're right. Where could they all have gone?
Franklin's right here in this fucking building.
Oh yeah, he's definitely here. I can feel him.
Hey, have you ever seen a this tall with orange hair? She's our friend. She went missing.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? She's not answering her email. She was acting weird while the lights were flickering. If anything, the police are gonna think it's some sort of prank.
Wait, say that again? Lights? Flickering?
Yeah, our friend went missing as soon as the lights started flickering. They started acting weird, and bam, lights on, they're gone.
Okay, look, I don't know who you guys are, but we need to get something screened out. Because your friend just might die tonight if we don't make a move on it.
Wait, die? What do you mean, die? Wait, who even are you guys?
Okay, listen, we don't have much time, so you need to listen very carefully. Basically, there's 3 things you need to know.
Number one. There's this guy named Vecna. He has some crazy psychic powers where he can move things with his mind.
Number two, he can put a curse on you and wear down your mind enough to kill you.
And number three, he lives in an alternate dimension called the Upside Down.
Okay, this is crazy. We don't even know if this Vecna guy cursed her.
Okay, well, have you managed to hear clock chimes?
Shoot, we heard them right as the lights started flickering.
Okay, great, this is great. We need to get a move on it if you want to survive.
How are we supposed to beat Vecna if he's in a whole other dimension?
Listen, our friend El here has beat him before. El has psychic powers just like him. We just need to be able to reach him.
How are we supposed to get to the Upside Down in the first place? We're at Moreau Catholic High School. The only weird thing here is that the vending machine stopped taking Apple Pay.
That one we got was from the fundraiser. It was glowing red. Does that mean anything?
Yeah, that's it. That's how we get to the Upside Down.
And that's how we'll kill Vecna.
Hey, great. We're in. Let's go.
Hey,
as careful as you can be. Vecna can be anywhere.
Looking for me?
Zoe? What do you want from us? Let her go!
None of your concerns. I just like to watch you suffer.
You know what you're really trying to do? I didn't want to.
You hurt enough people. Now go away.
Move. I just need to finish the job.
Thank you.
should I go?